there is a problem and a solution. I face this problem quite often when I'm creating forms using Microsoft Forms. I go and create a form. I have added lots of questions. And then I realize I forgot to set this required button on. So all my questions are optional. Now I want all of them to be mandatory, but I've already added the questions. So the only way to do that is to click on each question and manually make it required. I don't want to do that. So I thought, let me go into the HTML code and try to figure out what to do. Obviously, I could not do that. So I escalated to my friend Raj Chaudhary, who is absolute genius when it comes to development. So he spent few hours, he figured out a solution, but he had a small issue. So he had to take input from another stalwart, Sanjay Vyas, whom we call Guruji. And finally, the code is ready. So you have to go to developer tools. So three dots in the browser, more tools, developer tools. This will open something like this, a separate window either horizontally or vertically. Don't get scared with what is shown. Just find something called console there. Right click there and say clear console. You'll get a clean slate like this. Now you have to copy paste the code which I have given in the description. You don't have to understand anything about this code. Just understand that this function is what we are going to need. So I pasted the code and then just enter. So now this function is defined. Now we have to call the function. The name of the function is very long, but it starts with the word set. There you have it. The first function. Press tab to select it. Now we have to pass a parameter. Do you want it on or off? On means true. So bracket, single quotes, true, and press enter. And that's it. Close this window. And now you'll see that all the questions have become required. One word of caution. It is working right now because the HTML is written in a particular way. So if Microsoft makes any change to the way they implemented Forms code, this may not work in future. You want to do reverse? Go to developer mode again, F12 or Shift Control I. In this case, the function we have already defined. I just have to call it again with a different parameter, false. Make sure it is in single quotes, and whether it is true or false, it is in lowercase. Now you can see all of them have been toggled off. So I hope you found this useful. Give us a like, subscribe to the channel, share it with as many people as you can. And if you have any ideas for more videos, do let us know. So that's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.